Before Johann Gutenberg invented the first movable printing press, an elaborate collection of practical jokes and sinister pranks were published in one and only one book. The book was lost for hundreds of years, until two men by the names of John Wolfkiller and Anthony Brayton discovered it at a local yard sale for 50 cents with the purchase of another. This is The Oldest Tricks Are in This Book.
Tomorrow.
And when he saw his long-lost friend, he was so excited that he literally exploded. Oh, hey, John. How you doing?
Oh, good, good.
All right.
Splendid.
Yeah.
Hey, so why are you home so early?
Oh, well, I was reading that book, and I just felt like doing one of those jokes, you know?
What you looking at?
You got something on your shirt right there.
It's funny because there's not really a spot on my shirt.
right.
That is golden. Hey, listen, we gotta play that joke on my brother. Let's go.
What's up? You got something on your shirt?
Impossible.
Whoa! Oh, are you?
Gosh! Oh! What did you do that for?
My brother.